wait is over.
Are you ready for the start of something new?
The world television premiere of Disney Channel's original movie, High School Musical 2, begins now.
Hey, everybody. I'm Zac Efron, and I'm hanging with my co-stars from High School Musical 2, Monique, Ashley, Vanessa, Corbin, and Lucas. And tonight, our director, Kenny Ortega, has invited us over to his house to celebrate the movie's premiere.
Not only did he direct and choreograph High School Musical 2, but he also did the first High School Musical and Cheetah Girls 2. Does this guy have the moves or what? Let's see it for our number one director, Kenny Ortega!
Hi, guys! I'm so glad you're here. I really wanted to watch the premiere of High School Musical 2 with you. Now it's time for us to invite the world to come back to high school!
Yay! And we'll be here all night, hanging out, having a little barbecue, and talking about our favorite movie moments.
We definitely couldn't have done it without you, the fans. You guys really helped us make the movie. Literally.
Yeah! Woo! Exactly. You logged on to Disney Channel websites all around the world and voted in Disney Channel's Play Your Part online poll.
Yeah, you told us exactly what you wanted to see in High School Musical 2. And Disney Channel listened. How awesome is that?
You deserve a round of applause. Give it up for yourselves! Hey, look who's here, just in time. Come on in!
Hey, everybody. It's our co-stars, Chris, Alicia, Ryan, and Casey.
Well, I will tell you what, I know that we are so ready to get this party started!
Woo! Yeah! I even brought my favorite movie night, creme brulee. You guys want some?
It's a good thing you weren't creme brulee.
Dude, luckily the jokes in the movie are better than yours.
Yeah.
Okay, no joke. It's time for the premiere of Disney Channel's original movie, High School Musical 2!
Dan and Danimals is a proud sponsor of High School Musical 2 on Disney Channel. Get out there and be active and healthy.
We'll be right back with more of the world television premiere of High School Musical 2.
This fall, witness a magical force like no other.
But that actually happens a lot.
Twin witches will fight the forces of darkness.
They're not ready.
With amazing focus.
All our energy has to be on...
Dimitri!
Nice focus.
Spellbinding skill.
Were you even trying?
Yes. No. Kind of.
And nerves of steel.
Think of everyone in Coventry is in your hands.
They're doomed.
Oh, yeah.
Tamara and Tia Mori star in an all-new Disney Channel original movie.
It's amazing this place ever got along without us.
Twitches 2.
Go Twitches!
Premieres in October on Disney Channel. Tonight, see the stars align.
Dudes, it's Hannah Montana.
So wait, why not it's the Jonas Brothers?
It's one incredible party.
We're such big fans.
We love your music.
You're pretty.
When Hannah performs with Jonas Brothers. Catch Hannah Montana. New episode tonight after the premiere of High School Musical 2 on Disney Channel.
Tonight, immediately after the premiere of High School Musical 2, Disney Channel presents an event so big, we're using extra large letters to tell you about it. Catch a special sneak peek of a new Disney Channel original series tonight on Disney Channel.
This is Susan Huber from Radio Disney. Here are the top 5 summer party songs as voted on by Radio Disney listeners. Clocking in at 5, the Cheetah Girls, The Party's Just Begun. 4, Rihanna, Umbrella. 3, Jonas Brothers, Hold On. 2, Ally and AJ, Potential Breakup Song. And your pick for the number one summer party song is the Jonas Brothers with SOS. Brought to you by Radio Disney. For more information, you can go to RadioDisney.com.
To infinity and beyond.
Yeah.
Showtime.
Look who's on the all-new Disney.com.
Whoa.
Surprised, aren't you? You can discover the latest music, games, and videos. Together with all your friends. The all-new Disney.com. You can listen, watch, play, and chat. Ask your parents' permission before going online.
No wizard.
Wizards were harmed in the making of this promo. Meet the Wizards of Waverly Place. First, there's Alex.
How do I look?
Why?
Because I'm going to duplicate myself, and if I look ugly, I don't want to look twice as ugly.
Her older brother, Justin.
I'm just the guy with the Tarkin zit on my forehead.
I'm right here.
Your zit just talked to me.
And her younger brother, Max.
Yeah! You know you're not supposed to use magic unsupervised.
Can I go again?
There are three wizards in training.
With wizardry comes responsibility.
Faster.
Help me!
Living in one world.
Let's take her up.
Learning in another.
Watch out! Watch out!
Watch where?
Be there for the premiere of Wizards of Waverly Place. Coming this fall.
On Disney Channel.
Honda Odyssey is a proud sponsor of High School Musical 2 on Disney Channel, where families are celebrated every day.
Now back to more of the world television premiere of High School Musical 2.
Oh, burger skills.
Nice. Hey, I'm Lucas Gravio.
And I'm Zac Efron.
And tonight it is all about the premiere of the Disney Channel original movie, High School Musical 2. I'm here celebrating with my co-stars and director and choreographer, Mr. Kenny Ortega!
Hey, Wildcats!
And we're here with you all night celebrating at Kenny's house. Hey, how are those burgers going, Zac?
Psh, perfect. You know, I just got my license. My license to grill.
Oh! Well, just in case you have any more bad jokes or an accident, we'll keep this around. Okay, I hope you guys are enjoying High School Musical 2. Man, I gotta tell you, every time someone asks me what time is it, I automatically start doing the dancing.
Really? What time is it?
I know, that dance was a serious workout. I'm sure everyone at home has already noticed that there's definitely some fancy footwork in this new movie. We did a lot more partner dancing, which was really fun to learn.
You know, when we set out to make High School Musical 2, we didn't want to make the same story again, so Chucky and Bonnie and I worked hard to create new dance numbers that were fresh and exciting.
I do have to say that so far, a lot of my favorite scenes include you, Ashley Tisdale. Fabulous was fabulous, girl.
Thanks, Momo. It is so much fun playing the villain. You know, you get to say and do things that I wouldn't really say in real life.
Yeah, right.
Hey, guys, I'm serious.
Now, you guys gave so much to these characters. You worked 110% in rehearsals. You worked 110% in all of the scene work. You made it worthwhile to get up every morning and come to the set. Thank you.
You know, and I had a great time playing Troy and Gabriella's song, You're the Music in Me. It's one of my favorites.
That is a good song.
Aw, you romantic, you.
But hey, it's time to get back to the movie.
You are exactly right. Do not go anywhere. We will be here all night hanging out and talking about more of our favorite movie moments. So stick around. Nice.
That's right, everybody. Woo!
Now let's get back to more of Disney Channel's original movie, High School Musical 2. Woo!
Now, back to more of the world television premiere of High School Musical 2.
Hey, good morning.
Zip. Hey.
Sounding good, Kels? Thanks.
We'll be right back with more of the world television premiere of High School Musical 2.
Between math and English, a lot can happen between friends. Watch Disney Channel's newest original short series.
Who's with me?
And see what's happening between classes.
What is he doing?
In the high school hallways.
Sorry I didn't get you a card.
Hey, no biggie. It was just a last minute thing. I'm not even that into Valentine's Day.
As the bell rings. Premiere Sunday, August 26th at 8:25, 7:25 Central on Disney Channel. It's all fun at the Sweet Life of Zack and Cody, where it's made just for you. The Sweet Life of Zack and Cody, every night at 7:30, 6:30 Central on Disney Channel.
And now, a Disney Channel exclusive sneak peek at Disney's Enchanted.
Close your eyes, my darling, and make your wish.
Xanthus about animated characters who come into the real world as real people.
Think of Snow White running around New York City.
Hey, watch it, will you?
Grumpy!
So now we have the animation character after animation character making their way into the live action world. Some trying to save Giselle, some trying to actually stop her from ever coming back.
We sing, we dance, there's action.
Two worlds, and then they cross back and forth. You know, classic Disney with a modern twist.
Giselle! I'm coming, my love! I've been...
Alex, something's wrong.
Prepare yourself.
Your mother wants to see you. Now.
Enemies will seek revenge.
You two are the only ones that can stop him.
We need your help.
Darkness will return.
He's got one purpose, to destroy the two of you.
I think we're safe.
And even the closest friends can't be trusted.
Alex, wait. Why don't you let me walk you home?
Now.
You can't just sit back and do nothing. You have to act.
Twin witches must work together before everything is torn apart.
I can't do this without you. Twitches.
Tamara and Tia Mori star in an all-new Disney Channel original movie.
The power of the sun and the forces of the moon.
Twitches 2, coming in October to Disney Channel.
Who's gonna win the 2007 Disney Channel Games? Tune into their closing ceremonies and see.
This is the moment you've been waiting for.
It's the biggest night of the games, and you're invited. With special concert performances by the Cheetah Girls, Jonas Brothers, and a Disney Channel premiere concert event, Miley Cyrus.
Make some noise!
Get ready for one big night. It's the closing ceremonies of the 2007 Disney Channel Games. It all starts Saturday, August 25th at 8, 7 Central on Disney Channel.
Danimals is proud to sponsor Disney Channel, where kids are empowered to be their best every day.
Mission accomplished!
Yay! Now back to more of the world television premiere of High School Musical 2.
Hey guys, I'm Zac Efron, and I'm hanging out with my High School Musical 2 co-stars and our director-choreographer, the amazing Kenny Ortega! Yeah!
And tonight, we're celebrating the premiere of Disney Channel's original movie, High School Musical 2.
Yeah! We're all here at Kenny's house, and you're invited to chill with us, too. Hey, don't worry, Kenny. I'll stay and help you with the dishes.
Really?
Yeah.
You wash, I dry?
Yeah, totally.
Great.
Well, guys, we're about halfway through the movie.
I don't want it to end. I'm having such a great time.
Don't worry, Alicia. We have a long way to go.
Okay.
It's an entire High School Musical 2 premiere weekend made just for you.
Yeah, tomorrow night is all about the Wildcat Chat, where we will be answering questions from fans just like you. We'll also be revealing the winning responses to Disney Channel's Play Your Part online poll.
Yeah, that is awesome. You guys actually got to pick props and dialogue that we ended up using in the movie.
You logged on to Disney Channel websites all across the globe and voted. Okay, so Saturday's Wildcat Chat and Play Your Part results. What's Sunday?
Oh, I know. Pick me.
All right, all right.
All right, start warming up because you're invited to the High School Musical 2 sing-along, baby.
Yes!
And we're going to be giving you the behind-the-scenes scoop on how these songs started in the recording studio and ended up on screen.
Now, back to more of Disney Channel's original movie, High School Musical 2.
Now, back to more of the world television premiere of High School Musical 2. We'll be right back with more of the world television premiere of High School Musical 2.
No wizards were harmed in the making of this promo. Meet the Wizards of Waverly Place. First, there's Alex.
How do I look?
Why?
Because I'm going to duplicate myself, and if I look ugly, I don't want to look twice as ugly.
Her older brother, Justin.
I'm just the guy with the talking zit on my forehead.
I'm right here.
Your zit just talked to me.
And her younger brother, Max.
Yeah! You know you're not supposed to use magic unsupervised.
Can I go again?
They're three wizards in training.
With wizardry comes responsibility.
Faster, faster.
Help me!
Living in one world.
Let's take her up.
Learning in another.
Watch out! Watch out!
What's where?
Be there for the premiere of Wizards of Waverly Place. Coming this fall.
On Disney Channel.
Disney Channel is sending you back to school with a night of firsts and favorites.
Yay for me!
First, at 8 p.m., it's a new episode of Life with Derek.
Welcome to Captain Venturi's Ultimate Space Obstacle Challenge.
Cool!
Then, the first episode of the new original short series, As the Bell Rings.
Prepare to be amazed. Hello, beautiful. How are you doing?
After the bell is rung, it's time for the first day of high school with an all-new Sweet Life of Zach and Cody.
You got sent to the principal's office? Not sent. Invited.
Then it's another brand new As the Bell Rings.
Who's with me?
And at 9, a favorite Disney Channel original movie, High School Musical.
Now that's showbiz.
Put Disney Channel back to school first and favorites on your schedule. Be the first to see all new episodes, starting with Life with Derek. The new original short series, As the Bell Rings. Brand new Sweet Life. Another episode of As the Bell Rings. And High School Musical.
Must be your lucky day.
Disney Channel sending you back to school in style. Sunday, August 26th at 8, 7 Central on Disney Channel. It's Bonus Jonas time. They dish the dirt on each other, and we find out about the mystery Bonus Jonas.
The best thing about being in a band with our brothers is the support, even on stage. It's your brother, you know, so you can just like look at that stage and be like, dude, this is so sweet.
We tour together, we play together, we write together, we film together. Everything we do is the three of us. We're one big family on the road. We really love to bring the whole family out. My mom, dad, and little Frankie.
We have a six-year-old brother.
Frank the Tank, the man.
I was telling one of my friends about him one time, and then she met him, and she was like, you're the man. It's undeniable. We know how to make each other look like the man. I'd be like, okay, me and Kevin will like step back and be like, this guy's really cool. There's this girl that Joe is like, wow, she's really pretty. If he rolls with us, then it's like a crew.
I give her the look.
Or I just walk up like this. Excuse me, I'm looking for the swimming pool.
We have such a family connection, and we really love being brothers, but beyond that, we love being one big family.
It's all good, right? In the family?
Yeah. Yeah.
It's designed.
Want more Bonus Jonas time? Keep watching Disney Channel.
Tonight, immediately after the premiere of High School Musical 2, Disney Channel presents an event so big, we're using extra large letters to tell you about it. Catch a special sneak peek of a new Disney Channel original series tonight on Disney Channel.
Tonight, see the stars align.
Dudes, it's Hannah Montana.
So wait, my God's the Jonas Brothers.
It's one incredible party.
We're such big fans. We love your music. You're pretty.
When Hannah performs with Jonas Brothers.
Anywhere we are, anywhere we go, everybody knows. We got the party with us.
Catch Hannah Montana. New episode tonight after the premiere of High School Musical 2 on Disney Channel.
We got the party with us.
Honda is a proud sponsor of Disney Channel, where families are celebrated every day.
Now back to more of the world television premiere of High School Musical 2.
Hey everybody, I'm Ashley Tisdale. Tonight we're celebrating the premiere of Disney Channel's original movie, High School Musical 2. I'm kicking back with my co-stars at our director Kenny Ortega's house, and you're invited too.
Woo! Yeah. Nice!
Yes. Sweet!
You know guys, I really gotta tell you, one thing that I love about this movie, all the sports.
A baseball?
Golf.
And of course, basketball.
You know, one of my favorite songs from the movie is I Don't Dance. It was so cool to get to do a number with Corbin. But on top of that, we got to perform a number that mixed hip-hop dancing, swing dancing, and baseball.
Well, speaking of baseball, some of the kids who were playing baseball before the song starts are kids from a real team.
No wonder they were so good. They weren't acting at all.
One of the new athletic twists for me and Ashley in the movie was playing golf. I had a blast taking lessons from the pros.
I totally agree.
When it came time to hitting a perfect hole-in-one for the camera, I was really glad I had plenty of takes to get it right. Golf is a lot of fun, but it takes a lot of practice, too.
All right, you guys, enough talking about the movie.
Yeah, let's actually get back to watching it.
Yeah. Let's do it.
Now get ready for more of Disney Channel's original movie, High School Musical 2.
Now, back to more of the world television premiere of High School Musical 2. Now back to more of the world television premiere of High School Musical 2.
What's up, everybody? I'm Corbin Blue, and on behalf of me and my co-stars, thank you so much for being here for the premiere of Disney Channel's original movie, High School Musical 2!
We'd also like to thank our director and choreographer and host, Kenny Ortega.
Oh, no. The thanks goes to all of you for helping me make such a great movie, and to the fans who helped, too. Hey, don't go away. The party's not over yet.
Tonight, Disney Channel's giving an exclusive look at the new animated comedy series, Phineas and Ferb. And a certain someone, me, is voicing one of the characters.
Yay!
I'm the voice of Candace, FYI.
One of these days, though, I'm gonna see to it that she catches them red-handed.
Will you hold it down? I am trying to use the phone.
So stay tuned for more Ferbalicious fun with Phineas and Ferb. Plus, after that, don't miss an all-new episode of Hannah Montana.
Where Hannah rocks out with special guest stars, the Jonas Brothers. And tomorrow night, get ready for more High School Musical 2 special events. Join us for Wildcat Chat. We'll be here kicking back at Kenny's house, answering questions from fans.
And we'll also give you the results of Disney Channel's Play Your Part online poll from Disney Channel websites all around the world.
But wait, there's even more.
That's right. Sunday, Disney Channel is airing a special sing-along edition of High School Musical 2. You can go online to disneychannel.com/highschoolmusical2 and download all the song lyrics so you can sing along. Practice up, it's only 2 days away.
And we'll also tell you the behind-the-scenes scoop on how these songs started out in the recording studio and then ended up on screen.
Okay, this is one huge premiere weekend, and it's so great to be able to spend it with you all.
Remember, keep watching Disney Channel.
Coming up next, Disney Channel presents an event so big, even the announcer is clueless to what it is. Wait, that's me. Come on. The special sneak peek of a new Disney Channel original series starts right now on Disney Channel.
There's 100 and...
Well, he's a platypus. They don't do much. I, for one, am starting to get bored. And boredom is something up with which I will not put. The first thing they're gonna ask us when we get back to school is what do we do over summer? I mean, no school for 3 months. Our life...
Hey, I'm Miley Cyrus from Hannah Montana, and you're watching Disney Channel.
Will you write a song for us? Ye doggies I love to.
He was putty in their hands. Putty, I tell you.
Relax. I'm sure your dad's just late because the Jonas Brothers are arguing.